evening. I admit it, all my heroes are dead. Crying Jordans, essential workers, sporting face masks, affording COVID. Quarantine, injecting, disinfecting, executive order, filling queue. My flush is toilet paper down the toilet, eh. Deported at the border, eh. Contagious as the Rona, eh. Rogue as a reporter, eh. Quoting Joe Rogan, eh. Twitter avatars are covert Russian decoys. Off they meds at Kanye West saying slavery's a. Trapped inside the dream of a tortured but stable genius. Flames burn apocalyptic, koalas and eucalyptus. While the balls of the apprentice force pandemic response. Craig is fired on a Friday, still in boxes on his day off. Makes more on unemployment than the moment he was laid off. Exposing just a phony, it can be to work a day job. I ponder just what it would take to make you see this clearly. New normal isn't new, you just chosen not to see it. We reach up as we read up, read up points of view. Separate what feels good from what is really true. Say, call. Go Fifi, go Fifi, go Fifi, go coverage on the TV. You don't want the truth, you want hate and envy. Intriguing entertainment over info in the evening.